I've spent a lot of my life apologizing for Yuma's first impression. She has a remarkable ability to make consistently terrible introductions. I'd love for you two to meet on better terms. She really has been the driving force behind most of my successes. She forges deals with my international buyers. She polices Noor and Deplure. She... It's time to run my army. Well, that is until her recent obsession with Kirati superstition took a hold of her. She thinks... I don't know about the expedition she's been sending up the mountains looking for magical paintings or whatever it is. I'm as open as the next fellow about negligible losses for the sake of employee morale, but only so many pins can go missing from the stationery cupboard before someone has to lose a hand.
Boy, like you to kill me? After everything I did for him! Before your horrible mother came along, he was fearless! Nobody could stand up to him!
Then your mother...
Your mother... Weakened his resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak.
Yeah.
I lied to myself. I thought he would get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Ethan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you, you will not break me.
You got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogwa. We both know what you really want. No toys in bed.
Time to die, AJ Gale. Time to do what Pig...